Oh.
Santana.
Who?
Santana.
Santana what?
Rosario. R-O-S.
R.
I got two evals saying M2 on there still. And John was like, don't worry about it. Who did your eval yesterday? I said, Jack. He said, Jack Gallagher. He said, oh, okay.
Yes. Just one pass. There you go.
He said, don't worry about it. Jack has more poor than both of them combined.
Who are you valued today?
Bob and Joe.
Yes, yep, got. Yes, confirm. Now show him. Oh, I'm at 102. We don't have a shot clock, right?
Yeah, we have a shot clock. Huh? I didn't set a shot clock.
You hit both passes. All right, you ready?
Hang on one second.
Wait. Okay. Starts clock.
Stop. No. All
right.
There you go.
Well, you got to worry about that. Here, see, they don't want this hit.
Yeah.
All right, now. I'm just going 102. So what time it starts? Say it's 4 seconds.
See if it adds it by itself.
One red. Come out 10 to 15 seconds. 10 to 15 seconds. Confirm. Action with it. Bring them up. Just holding them up with it. Yes. Yes. Confirm 110. Say it passes. 110.
I'm gonna go ahead and say time expired before it's good.
You got a question?
I do have a question.
You got two red. Two red. Two red.
And I'd like to see what everybody saw, because when we went head in the hole, caught the hip, came behind the hip, the knee was down. So my question is, did they see the knee down as we came up? Because it was down, and then it was up.
Who's we?
Ear blue.
We're high.
Ear blue.
High. Yep.
How much time was on the shot clock? Still.
There was one time. He hit it right on time.
Coach has a question. Had reach around the hip. Did you see a knee come down before he even went out?
Mm-hmm.
You didn't?
Not like. What I saw was, if anything, blue stepping out, and then running him out. Control.
He saw that right here.
Remember, you hush. Okay. And he had the reach around, right, on the hip. And it was going around. Did red touch, hit a knee, give blue two? Did you see it?
Oh, that's why I waved off.
Okay, you waved off?
Yeah,
waved off. Now, y'all went two out, but you thought you should, could have had one blue step out.
We are still wrestling on mats 2, 4, and 9 here in the main competition arena. We are still wrestling on mats 2, 4, and 9.
Step up, step out, then they turn and went out, right?
Right.
So if they have a turn after a step out, it should have been a one.
So it's going to be one red then.
So it's going to be one red. So the score should actually be 2-0.
Okay.
All right, go back to the show. Take change it to 2. We have 1, 2, 1. Here's the score. Step out. Fingers! And we got the last match going on the whole jump. Give him verbals, contact, or open, or anything. Scott Blue Whistle, contact, red, whatever.
Yeah,
I'd have went right along with you. But at the end, when you were holding out for him, what were you holding out for?
I'll go ahead and do your thing.
Boom.